Wilcox, quick turn in the shot, deflected by the LCA defenders, and that results in the corner kick for the Centurions. And looks like Wilcox will kick the corner for the ball. Good run down the left side. That results in a corner kick for LCA. Dobbs will take the corner for the Eagles. By Andres, he'll send it back the other way for Cal. Handling ball against LCA. It'll be a free kick for Cal. Anderson sails over the crossbar. It would be a goal kick that could be taken by Gray Hill. Good. Tyler Dobbs tries to go near post, but Ambrose is up to the task. We'll punt it away at the pass. That ball sails off target. Andrus will take the goal kick for Cal. Called back by the midfield strike. It'll be a free kick for LCA. Defended by LCA, results in a corner kick to be taken by Wilcox.
Four,
for LCA, number 21, Chase Worthington. For the Centurions, number 13, Christian Cornegy. Another corner kick for the Centurion. Wilcox will put the ball back in play. Aaron Brady comes off his line to make a nice save on that cross. He comes back and reset the offense for the Eagles.
Got to be offsides. No, he never went out.
To make our score 4-0. And that was number 9, Eric Quinton with the goal off the assist from Wilcox.
Yeah.
stoppage in play to attend to the Cal player.